that feel, huh?
Captain Flint again, asking if anyone's seen my claptrap unit. Little bastard escaped a few months back. I've had to use Heaton as my backup torture doll. Just ain't the same. At the sound of Heaton screaming for his life, it will be 2:30.
Wait! Oh, oh God, wait!
See you again at 2:35!
All right, what do we got here?
walk us through, right? Here, I'll do it for you. Hey, Claptrap, how are you? Oh, I'm fine. I kinda wish you wouldn't beat me up, though.
Why?
Because it really hurts. You make a good point, Claptrap, but beating you up makes us feel really good.
I know, guys, but it makes me feel really bad.
But Claptrap, you're a robot. Are you even capable of feeling pain?
Well, no, I guess I'm not.
So, pummeling you makes us feel good and doesn't hurt you. So there's no harm in us continuing to do it, right?
Actually, now that I've talked it all out, I think you guys have the moral high ground here. Pummel away!
Oh, my God.